New at 6, Christmas trees are up, but they could cause a fire if not properly taken care of.
The Mississippi Fire Marshal has some tips to keep your family safe this holiday season. Ricky Davis says live Christmas trees require water every single day.
Can drink up to a gallon of water a day. So you need to make sure that tree is watered every day.
Every day. Davis says to also check the lights for any wires that could be showing they could fuse and then cause a fire.